I really like the fact that people are having the same problems as I'm having. People get sick and argue about sex, and I can't believe it. Last night on the show, they flushed the toilet. Everything they do and everything they experience is just so close to home. I sometimes think the writers of 30-something are spying on Tommy Hilfiger and family. It amazes me that someone had the nerve to put a show like this on television. It really knows how to push my buttons.